Are we set? I think we are. Oh no, mama.
Hey.
You okay now?
Yeah.
Sasaba imepita, eh? Siku hizi hakuna timeline kila wakati. Every time is tea.
The time is news time.
Okay. I'll count up to three. If you are not ready, I continue. One. Two.
To ten.
Because you don't have it's okay.
Four.
Okay.
Now do a countdown from five. Four. Three. Two. One. Ready to go. Members of the press, karibuni sana. Tuna taarifa ambayo iko na umuhimu kwa nchi yetu na sisi kama wanaazimio ambayo itasomwa na ndugu yetu Jeremiah Kioni, katibu mkuu wa chama cha Jubilee. Tulikuwa pia na wenzetu hapa ambao wamepeana apology because like leader of the Roots Party, Professor Jakoya has had to leave for funeral, for some funerals in Western. Brother Peter Munya, party leader of PNU, was also here. In fact, I think PNU have also issued a statement. And so, before Honorable Kioni makes the statement, allow me to empathize with the media fraternity. We saw you demonstrate. And saying, don't shoot the messenger. Mungiongeza, mutanguka nayo. So we are all together in this. We're in one country, one indivisible nation called Kenya, which is a homeland. And when the existence of a nation is threatened, we have a duty as citizens to get together. So remember Kioni. But I also want to recognize the presence heavily of members of WIPER, Democratic Movement. They were expressing concerns since yesterday about what was happening, and they themselves do form a very critical team in their thinking and interactions with their colleagues in the National Assembly, led by Honorable Robert Mbui, member for Kadiani, who is the deputy minority leader in the National Assembly. So we appreciate you, Ashmiwa. And I know that others have been also caucusing at a time like this. People get together and exchange ideas. And so I thank you, Honorable Kioni, you have the floor. Or is it you have the
podium?
The podium.
The podium.
Oh, I forgot to recognize the deputy minority leader in the Senate, Senator for Kitui.
Aya, asante sana. Tutasoma huu ujumbe, a statement by the Azimio la Umoja, One Kenya Coalition Party, as Azimio la Umoja, One Kenya Coalition Party, we note that Ruto has nominated the top leadership of one of our constituents' parties, ODM, to his cabinet. With this move, he has attempted to destroy multi-party democracy and seize control of the parliamentary system. Additionally, Ruto is working to silence the voices of the opposition, both inside and outside of parliament. Ruto's continued cannibalization of political parties. He's done this to Jubilee in the past. He's now doing it to ODM. Goes against the letter and spirit of the Constitution of Kenya. It also offends the NADICO report, the National Dialogue Committee report. We believe that Ruto is an existential threat to our democracy and must be resisted, even as we say Ruto must go. Kenyans desire genuine reforms, sound leadership and openness in the administration of public affairs. Cosmetic procedures and incompetence, recycling of Ruto by Ruto will not help in any way. Number five, we reiterate that we will neither support nor take part in a proposed broad-based government of national unity. We believe that it is the greatest betrayal of Kenyans, and especially Gen Zs and the millennials. There were over 60 young Kenyans and the other 75 who were exercising their constitutional right at Article 37 to peacefully assemble, demonstrate and picket, were shot and killed by police using live bullets under the command of Nairobi police boss Adamson Bugey. Hundreds more suffer from permanent damaged bodies as a result of police violence, including unlawful abductions and kidnappings. Let us make it clear that any person joining Ruto's regime has in effect endorsed the killing, maiming, abductions, and torture of innocent Kenyans. Let it be known that those members who have accepted their nomination to join Ruto's cabinet are doing so in their individual capacities. As a coalition, we affirm our commitment to stand against the injustices and the police brutality. We demand the arrest and prosecution of all officers who shot and killed the Gen Z's protesters. To all Kenyans, especially the young Kenyans out there, we want to assure you that all is not lost. Let us keep our hope alive and fight for what we believe in. We ask all who oppose the Kenya Kwanza's bad government, bad governance, to continue studying together and family so that there is light, and because there is light at the end of the tunnel. We'd also like to take this opportunity to thank our leader, Right Honorable Raila Amolo Odinga, who has led our coalition successfully since its formation. We know that the Right Honorable Raila Odinga's quest for the African Union Commission leadership will enter a critical stage beginning next month. We all wish him luck as he prepares to take on the continental duties. As Azimio, and as you have witnessed in the recent past, His Excellency Kalonzo Musyoka has continued to lead us while Raila has been out seeking for the leadership of the African Union. And we continue to ask him to guide us as a coalition, even as Raila gets to enter the critical stage of his bid for the AUC. We have been led by our leader here, and we know and we have resolved that he continues leading us, even as we allow Raila to continue with the AUC campaigns, and they will be heavy, certainly, going forward. May I also say, tell Kenyans that you are looking at the alternative government. What is before you today, and many others who will be joining us, are the ones who will be forming the government, because Ruto has completely failed in any attempt that he has made. We want to assure all Kenyans that we will continue to advocate for their rights. When the choice is between the people of Kenya versus the Kenya Kwanza regime, there is only one choice: the people of Kenya. God bless us, Mura Umoja One Kenya Coalition. God bless our country, Kenya. End of the report.
Thank you.
So.
Okay, maybe I can answer.